This is an experiment. Which lift is fastest? Let's first send this to the 10th floor. And the modernized elevator is already there. So we will see which one is fastest. Here's the counterweight. So now it is on the 10th floor. Wait. Are you ready? Wait, wait. 3, 2, 1. Now. And there they are both ready. It is clear that the old 1975 original Valmet-Schlieren is much faster than the modernized elevator by Schindler with inner doors. So this concludes this experiment. Modernization sucks like shit. That's it.